Hello, my Eclipses. I'm Lenore Emmer, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3, The Ring City. Last time, we killed the boss before the Filling Arena, which is pathetic, terrible, worst boss in the DLC. Basically, it is just, well, maybe if I fought a PvP player, but I don't want to deal with PvP. PvP. I'm not a PvP player. I'm a PvE player. And we did 3 attempts on Slave Net Gale. Mainly the first attempt was me trying something. Second one was an attempt, but it kind of failed. Third one was pretty good, but then I got greedy. Got way too greedy. It's gonna leap. And roll. Pretty silent for this. I need a counsel. Where did he go? Oh, I thought it was further away. I'm gonna reset. This is going terribly. This is, actually, you know what? I wanna try something. I wanna see what happens if he goes toward. I wanna see if the Ring Knight is still there. I wanna see what happens. He is still there. I wanna see if they fight. He's like right behind me. Come on. Hey, Ring Knight.
Thank you.
don't aggro each other. That's just lame. Okay, just kill me. Oh, he does damage the Ring Knight. He damages the Ring Knight, but the Ring Knight doesn't damage him. Why? 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 That makes no sense. But my curiosity is filled. I wish one thing I wish they added to this game was Estus Ring pluses. But seriously, like, it doesn't heal that much. You're gonna leap at me? Okay, my lock-on just failed. That was so dumb. Thank you, lock-on. I should have just messed this up.
Is this the blood?
Thank you.
right? You get hit there. Itch. Oh, okay, we're good. Where are you going? What are you looking at? I want all my S for this phase. These phases, just.
Hold on, I'll be right back. I just need a breather. Christ.
Should be better. I hope so. That was so good. If I had... If I get hit too many times, I get frantic, and then my calm, my cool, my... I just... What the fuck was that hit? Okay, just kill me. Dead angles. Yay, they're still in the game. Yes. You should see this episode because I got the second phase and stuff, third phase. So this episode will still go up, even if I don't win. Technically, I don't want to do that, but... because there's no progress, but... I went into second... Oh god, why am I so burpy right now? No, no, not doing it. How?! I was fucking dodging! That's what I don't get, is I was in the middle of my dodge. How did you... You know what? I'm dying, because I'm... I will say, I have a better time with the second phase, because... and third phase, but... well... like, when I beat him in my first playthrough of this, I did not take any damage on the second, on the first phase. Not one! And now I can't even do that. The second hit always hits. Why not? We'll be right back. That was a quick... He did his attack, he didn't do anything, and then I attacked, and then he... What?
That's never happened before.
Well, I'm ending the episode there. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. Lunari